everyone. I am here today to do flip-throughs of these two books that I received so generously from someone in our Facebook group and who's a watcher here of my channel. So in our Facebook group, I had posted that I received these and I got specific requests to film flip-throughs of both of them. So I'm going to go ahead and film flip-throughs of each of these. They're going to be two separate videos, so it's not too long for everybody that just wants to watch one and maybe not the other. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're going to start out with the ABC book. And obviously this is a Disney book. It is in French. It's the Art Therapy Hatchet or Hachette Heroes book. And I don't know what this says, but I'm assuming it has something to say with the letters coincide with the characters. So let me see if I can just adjust it a little bit more. Just hold on a second. Okay, so I might not be able to get the entire picture in, but I'm going to do the best that I can so that you can see it. I think before it was a little bit too far away, so I think this is a little bit better. So there are several for each letter with a character that coincides with them. Some have more, some have less. But I am in love with this book. I love it so much. I think each picture is just so beautiful and stunning. And it's brought me so much happiness to be coloring in my Disney books recently. Now, I don't know why B is for Snow White. If anybody could tell me why that might be, I'm not sure. Because we don't actually, well, Snow White is her name, which is an S. So, yeah, I don't know. But anyway, it's brought me so much happiness and joy to be coloring in my Disney books again. And then I received these as gifts. Plus, I received that beautiful scenes book from Mona as a gift. And I've really been just enjoying so much my Disney stuff. So, as you could probably hear, my coloring assistant is just in the next room. So, I'm sure we'll be hearing background noise from him shortly. But want to give you the heads up before we do. I would just like to say that every time I turn a page, I'm like, oh my gosh, that's so cute. I want to color that next, but it's every single page I want to color next. There's not one that's like cuter than the rest. They're all just so adorable. I have done one picture in here, which you'll see it's towards the end. I like that it has a lot of the older Disney movies in it too, not just the newer ones. Because like the newer ones like Baymax and Dinosaur, the Good Dinosaur, I haven't seen this yet. So, but it's got Aladdin and Cinderella, Snow White, Beauty and the Beast, Frozen, obviously. I haven't seen The Emperor's New Groove, so I don't know who that is. Lady and the Tramp. Alice, isn't that such a cute picture? Again, I don't know what this coincides to, the L. I'm thinking late because he's the white rabbit is always late, but I'm not sure. Then we have Merida. Isn't that cute? Adorable. Daddy will be home soon. Sorry, guys. I love this one. Isn't this one so cute? The Olaf one. I love it. I'm totally seeing some glitter going on with that one. It even has Oliver and Company. How cool is that? You don't get too much with Oliver and Company. Pocahontas. Pumbaa and the Lion King. Quasimodo. I don't think I have any book with his picture in it. It has up, yeah. Yes, down, Jungle Book, Simba. Tiana. This is obviously the picture that I did. Tigger. And this didn't turn out like I wanted it to. The T. Yeah, Tigger. Tigger. What does Tigger do?
Boing.
Boing. So this didn't turn out like I wanted it to. I did it with gel pen. And it was very streaky. So what I did was I went over it with chalk pastels. And then I covered it with Wink of Stella. So it's a little wrinkly, but it's fine. So the rest of the picture I'm happy with. And it was so nice to work in. I used, what did I use on this? Oh, I used my Caran d'Ache Super Colors on that one. And I just used them dry. I didn't use them wet. So it's all just dry pencil. The Aristocats. Ursula. Vanellope. I have not seen Moana, so I'm not sure what the V stands for there. Pooh. Of course he has to say Pooh. Winnie. Woody. I think this is Emperor's New Groove again. Zeus. Zurg. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. The Five Muses from Hercules. The Lost Boys and Tinkerbell. Seven Dwarves. 101 Dalmatians. And then there are some little cards here that you could color and cut out if you'd like, and that is the end. So that is the entire ABC book. I love it so much. I hope you guys like it too, and if you decide to get it, let me know. Leave it in the comments below, or if you have it already, and I will see you in my next video.